skeleton sends shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think we should.
'Cause spooky, scary skeletons shout startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Bags of bones seem so unsafe,
it's semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drug
you so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you.
for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a shoot,
the party had just begun.
In a shoot,
the guests included Wolfman,
in a shoot,
Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drax a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Gordy sent
you. Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Girls, I ain't afraid of no ghosts. afraid of no ghosts. Don't get caught alone, oh no.
Ghostbusters!
When it comes through your door, unless you just want some more, I think you better call.
Ghostbusters!
Louder!
Ghostbusters!
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters! close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize your neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Stenches in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly goons from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no immortal can resist the evil.
Thank you. Witch.
Use a buddy. Don't you want a pal? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, Lydia, don't envy yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should maim. Together we'll exterminate. Assassinate!
No!
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it three times in a row, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it.
Two words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close, but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetle juice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name three times. Three times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetle. Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes. Oh, this is gonna be so good.
Because what? You're so smart. A stand-up role. I'll think about your offer. Let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Being young and feeble doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I put them in with piranhas. I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice. Yeah. Beetlejuice. Be a dance sparrow. The legs.
A full-time specter.
Are you any good?
You betcha. Trust me, baby.
I just met you. Really, it's a flattering offer.
Don't you wanna see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump.
Oh, no.
I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice, it's not as if I lost my mind.
So, playing hardball, huh? You are tougher than you look.
Just wanna make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references? Lydia, there you are!
Are you all right?
A-Dog, B-Town, my old pals!
You get away from her! Lydia, this is a dangerously unstable individual!
Beetlejuice is sexy!
Beetlejuice is smart!
BJ is a graduate of Juilliard!
He can help! We found him on Yelp! Our troubles all landed on the day that we befriended him! Every word is the truth! Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice!
What the heck was that?
So violating!
There you go, kid. Couple of five-star reviews.
What was that?
That was possession. Any ghost could do that in less than one lesson.
Any ghost?
Pretty much any ghost will do, sure.
Then Beetlejuice, what do I need you for?
Whoa. Hold up, girl. I'm your pal. They're sweet, but I'm a demon straight from hell. I know I went a little hard on myself, but we're BFFFs forever.
Lydia! What? He was already dead. And you heard what he said. Any ghost can do that possession stuff.
We don't need that demon. The three of us alone can wreck Dad's evening. Together we can make a grown man weep. Guys got a dinner date to keep.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Teach Dad a lesson. He's gonna frequently possess him. So he wants the perfect daughter. I'll lead that lamb to slaughter. Yeah, I got game. I'm gonna make him say my name. I'll make him say my name. I'll make him say my name.
Not running away.
I'll make him say my name.
Come, little children, I'll take thee away into a land of enchantment. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadows. Murdering beauty and passion. commandments. Come, little children, the time's come to play here in my garden of shadow.
No. at you to the seat of sweet music's throne, to this kingdom where all must pay homage to music. Music, you have come here for one purpose and one alone. Since the moment I first heard you sing, I have needed you with me to serve me, to sing for my